The curse brought Doriana's disease back over and over again. Once a year, she came close to death. So the Baron had to paint a new portrait with magical paints. First was Helen, then me, then Esther. And a year later, the Baron married again. This continued until Doriana was an adult. That's when the Van Garretts attacked the castle, and the Baron painted himself. His sacrifice had incredible power. Doriana not only healed, but also gained long-lasting youth. But even the most potent magic wears out. So, years later, when she noticed herself aging, Doriana returned to the castle. She wanted to find paints and create a new portrait. Without her father's talent, she was happy to discover that Caspar Van Garrett had married a talented artist, your sister. When Doriana found my magic paints, she gave them to Katrina. If Katrina paints Caspar with these paints, his years will be passed to Doriana. Take my most recent notes to learn how to save him.
Casper, stop! You're scaring me! Alex, be careful! Casper is cursed! You must stop him, but please don't hurt him! Thank you. Alex, you don't know how happy I am to see you. Our maid encouraged me to paint a portrait of Casper with some old paints. When I started, he suddenly went mad, locked me in here, and even made threats to make me paint faster. I'm sure it's Mary's plotting. Or Doriana's? When she spoke to Casper, he called her that. She came here to check on my work, but luckily I ran out of paint. I'm certain it's all about the paints and the curse of Baron Bluebeard. Are you saying you've learned how to defeat the curse? Perhaps you should wait until Casper comes to his senses, and you can go together? I'll go see how he is. Meanwhile, you destroy his portrait. Otherwise, I'm afraid he'll turn into a monster. My travel easel has paint thinner. Here, take the key. Casper fainted. Please, wipe his portrait away quickly. Casper fainted. Please, wipe his portrait away quickly.